Yo, this is Chaos. I'm Darkman. I'm back with another new shiny. I was doing like a dub hunt on my. This is my fire red. I'm doing Hitmonchan. And while I'm playing my black two, I was using the magnet pull on that. It's some route where you find like Skarmory. But I started this around like midnight, but then I've been hunting for the past like 6 hours and found nothing, and then I started the hunt like almost 1 hour ago, and then I already found a shiny already. I will be hunting on my right too later on today for a Lekid, but also Magnemite is good also. So further ado, let's see. Wow, it's a shiny Drifblim. Wow, shiny Drifblim. I already gotten this on my. I gotten this already, but it's still pretty cool though. Seems like the magnet pull failed me, but that's okay though. And the magnet is fainted though. It's fainted, but anyways, so that's let's try to weaken it. I have to be really careful though, cause my opponent is like in high level, so. Grumpig and this. I guess I was to recover on herself. Ouch. I bought. Let's see. What kind of ball should I lose it on? What kind of ball? Oh damn, okay, let's see. Alright, let me check them on Ultra Balls. Damn it. And there's no chain device at all, and I'm using on the 2 DS. I have to keep on chucking them Ultra Balls. God damn it! Come on. Swallow. thank goodness this thing doesn't have explosion. I think it learns it later on. Stop high, okay. I still do not want to attack it. Oh come on, you fuck. Huh. No longer. Come on. Chuck. Come on. Cash. Be caught already. Oh, what the fuck? What the hell is this thing? Cash rate, anyways. Skarmory's I was prepared for, but like. But not this though, cause this thing does not have no best defenses, really. Huh? Ugh, what the fuck? Lame. Oh my god, what the fuck? Alright, I think I'm gonna have to buy more Ultra Balls sometime soon. Cause I know Skarmories are gonna be like tougher to catch than this thing. Come on, I need at least like a quicker catcher at least. Oh fuck it. Alright. Huh, cussed. Oh, you freaking bitch ass. Let's see. Alright. Let me go for the nest ball. I don't even... Yeah, this is not good. 1, 2, 3. Ah, kidding me, you damn tease. Alright, let's try this again. Oh my god, what the fuck? What the pluck? What the pluck? One? Ah, yeah, Jesus Christ. I don't want to kill it. Cause I'm actually scared. Oh my god. And this battery is gonna run out soon. My camera. Alright, let me go for the time ball. Cause it's been on this for quite a while though. One. Damn it, what the fuck? Damn, this thing doesn't want to be caught. Jesus. What is this thing catch rate is? Alright, you've been cussed again, bitch. Oh, yay. Ultra Balls is not doing anything. This thing almost did the first time. I'm like, this is completely... I don't know. Ugh, this is like bullshit, though. Where's that crit when I need it? Out. Oh my god, Jesus Christ. One. Oh my god, what the fuck? Alright, so this at stockpile one, okay. Oh god, I think I need to get more prepared for this. I'm sorry, but this video is gonna be kind of long, cause this is bullshit. This is really freaking bullshit, though. Why is this thing so hard to catch? Oh, I guess that was my last S-ball I got. Alright, let's see. I don't want to leave Blake because it could score like a quicker hit, then I'd be fucked. I then go for the Giga Drain since I got a stockpile one. Are you kidding me? If we store some of this HP. Alright, let me use the... where is that timer ball? Can't believe I have to use that damn time ball on this thing. Come on. And it still doesn't get caught, damn. Oh my god. things get me a little bit stressed out for catching shiny. I just hope it does not come to a struggle though. I really hope not. Oh my god. I've been something drew like this before though, but like damn, but like really? Ay. This is really become freaking lucent. Are you for real? God damn it. Oh my lord. This, I'm getting really upset now on this. Alright, let me try Ultra Balls again. Give it a chance. Finally! Jesus Christ! Sorry for this long ass video. Alright, let me save this. And today is the 12th, so... Alright. Alright, let's do an E-counter. A normal, Oh my god, that thing was stressing me out, for real. Stress, man. Alright, anyways. It fainted, Magnemite. My shiny sub. Shiny Crobat. Shiny, Drifblim. And the nature is bold, quick to flee. So, bold is not bad though for it though. And it has this ability, which is not too bad also. Oh wow, seemed like it was running out of power points. Oh yeah, also have to show no shiny charm. But I really want to hurry up in this video, cause this thing was a lot longer than I thought. And there's no shiny charm at all. Okay. Okay, I need to get more balls though. Before I continue. Shiny Truth Blimp. Alright, let's do one more and then I will end it. Alright, so thanks for watching and good luck with your hunts. Till then, peace out.